2. It's post time for this evening's 9th race. Ninth race set for a start. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and McClure calls on Jordy's Hope to get off the gate fast. She does. Coming out with her, though, ER Rondo, even wider, is So Long Sugar. So Long Sugar in blast mode for Jameson from the outside. Jordy's Hope has got her out sprinted to the turn, though. It's Jordy's Hope down to the pylons. Left out there from in second is So Long Sugar. In at the rail to race up with them from in third is ER Rondo. And she'll give up that pocket spot, and it's So Long Sugar to accept it. The opening quarter passed by 27-2 on that early lead for McClure. This is Jordy's Hope. So into the pocket spot goes Long Shot, So Long Sugar. ER Rondo got her out of the road, and now McNair's given her the first over heave hose. So with a rush comes ER Rondo now in the backstretch, blasting up alongside tempo setter Jordy's Hope. Jordy's Hope at the inside, hooking up here with ER Rondo. Then it's back inside to So Long Sugar from in third. Fourth is every time. Fifth pop to the outside. Now comes on the minute mark, going to grab her cover, raising a rocket from in sixth. Seven tip to the outside is Carolina Cherry. In at the rail from in eighth is Queen of the Jungle. A 56 second half, 28-3 that second quarter. They're scooting into the final turn, and they're chasing after ER Rondo. ER Rondo leads the way. It's on the minute mark in blast mode, first over, coming on to challenge. In at the rail from in third now is Jordy's Hope. Now on cover, raising a rocket with the golden toe. She's fourth outside. She's two off the lead as the field goes to three quarters next. Still at the rail, it's ER Rondo. First up on the outside is on the minute mark. Raising a rocket is excitable off cover now. She fires up three wide for the drive. Three quarters of a mile, 125-1. Raising a rocket is a growing concern for ER Rondo. She's in at the rail trying to hang tough. Raising a rocket coming to her. Up on the far outside, Carolina Cherries. Down to ER Rondo. Down the center, raising a rocket. Raising a rocket and ER Rondo. ER Rondo, dead game at the inside, would not give in. It's ER Rondo to win it by half ahead over Raisin Rocket. Then it was back to Carolina Cherry, the mile, 153-3. Here's a look at the winner of tonight's ninth race. Number 2 is ER Rondo. ER Rondo is a 7-year-old daughter of Moonbeam out of the Pilgrim's Punch mare. Cinnamon Punch, Carl Kipfer of Newton owns, training double tonight for Patrick Shepherd, Doug McNair winning reinsman.